there is a dildo where I'm sitting right now, so I gotta move it so I don't get another age-restricted clank. What's going on, guys? It is your boy, Norton Chat, or FaZe Rain, or Norton Rain, porn star extraordinaire. I wanted to talk to you guys about something. So this morning, I was awoken to YouPorn sending me a little DM. They sent me a DM that said, not sure if you've seen this yet, but your Pornhub versus RedTube video got pressed. So I clicked on it. I've never seen this website before, but it said YouTube partners with Pornhub and RedTube. I'm not actually partnered with Pornhub. I'm just homies with them. Okay, so just want to get that out of the way. I don't get paid by them. It's not a sponsorship. I know, right? I should be. Write me a check. Pornhub, $1 million. So they wrote out this whole, actually, I should just switch cameras so you guys can see with me, right? So this was the article. It said, YouTuber partners with Pornhub and RedTube. YouTube is partnering with Pornhub and RedTube, but not in the way you may be thinking. I mean, you guys can read all this, but oh, what the fuck is it? YouTube's worth 26 to 40 billion. That's crazy. But look, check it out right here. This is the part where I'm in it. Dropping Pornhub and RedTube in videos. This is the part that's about me. The YouTube channel FaZe Rain has more than 3 million subscribers. Not bad. FaZe Rain drove more than 500,000 viewers to his latest video, Pornhub vs. RedTube. The video really only touched on Pornhub and RedTube for a few seconds. It was a clever way to drive traffic. They're calling me clickbait. I didn't clickbait that. I didn't. Yo, did I really?
I think they're talking about the fact that, like, neither Pornhub or RedTube was, like, really in the video. It was just, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but they were hyped.
No, yeah,
no, dude, that's not that clickbait. Literally more than half the video was about Pornhub. Come on. It was a clever way to drive traffic. FaZe Rain appears to be in bed with Pornhub. What does that mean? But RedTube sent him a note offering free porn gear for his channel. Again, not bad. The porn industry is, okay, I don't really care about how much it's worth, but that's a lot of horny fuckers. Okay, how is it worth $14 billion? Okay, I mean, I don't really care about how much it's worth, but like, okay, I'm gonna be honest. I've been watching porn since I was in seventh grade. Hey mom, I know you're watching this video right now, and I just want to say you don't really have to watch any more of the video from here on out. I just talk about how I donate charity and save kittens from trees and all that stuff, so you can click off. I think I remember I was 13. I came home and just I didn't really know what I was doing. It was like, okay, I don't want to talk, this is weird, but I'm not gonna talk about what I did. But okay, I've been watching porn since I was 14 or 12, I don't, seventh grade, that's all I remember. I was in seventh grade, and I've never paid for porn other than phone sex stuff. But how are they making money? Like, I've never put my own money into porn. Like, I've never bought into porn. No. I've never bought into porn. I've never had a porn. I've never had a porn membership. I've never had anything like that. Yet these fuckers are making bank. Maybe it's just advertisements, like all those advertisements, like, this ugly motherfucker is fucking 35 hot babes. Could video porn affect kids? The FaZe Rain channel discuss a lot of gaming and concepts of gaming is not only for adults, and kids may be porn monetization via backdoor marketing. If you're a teenage boy looking for some COD videos and you hear the word porn, you may just Google it. This could be a slippery pole. Parents should be monitoring what their kids are browsing. But let's face it, TV and video games are doing most of the parenting these days. There's zero comments. I'm going to leave a comment saying, ha, that's me. There's no comments. This is me. Yeah, I really don't use Facebook at all. Like, I stopped for the longest time. But look, we just had 300,000 likes on Facebook. Thanks, guys. I think that's hilarious. I think we keep getting on all these news things, and it's kind of trippy. But we got one for this one. I don't know if they're talking shit or saying something bad or not, but listen, don't try to fool me. I know all of you out there, whether you're 12, whether you're 13, 95, you are jerking your dick consistently. Once a day, 100 times a day. I know all you fuckers out there are watching porn. But just do me a favor, if you're not yet, don't ever Google it because of me. Just wait till your body... I don't know how to explain to someone that's... Okay, listen, let me try to explain porn for those people that don't know what porn is. Probably gonna have to be a lot of stuff I'm gonna have to censor on this page because... there's probably a lot of bad stuff on here that would get me in trouble. I'm currently on Pornhub's account, well, website, and I see this. What the fuck is this? Why is Blaziken verified on Pornhub? The relationship status, interested in girls, city, New York, last login. Dude, look at his bio. Like, I really hope this isn't Blaziken. What's his achievement? So, and Blaziken has all these little medals. Let's read about them. Miss Popular, you've reached 50 subscribers. Hey, good shit. Your account has been verified. People know you're the real deal. You've contributed 10 comments. Congrats, you've accessed your account for the first time. You've watched 10 videos. That's hilarious. Yeah, see that file right there on my computer? Look what that is. That's me saving Blaziken. I wanted to save a picture of him doing the porn thing. I thought it was funny. Hey, Blaziken, I'm happy for you, you little hornball. I mean, you should be up here, but, you know, whatever. But the Pornhub people love FaZe, so we gotta show love back. I don't know if you guys saw their Twitter banner. That's why I fuck with Pornhub. Like, they sent me the shirt. Oh, I'm not wearing the shirt. I'm wearing G Fuel. But They sent me that plaque. They sent me a shirt. Actually, a fan, Daniel, sent me the shorts. Shout out again, bro. They made the turnout of like her phase up, so that was really cool. Thank you, Pornhub.
Phase up.
Pornhub loves face clap. That's the title of this video. Pornhub loves face clap. But anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. Leave a like. I will hook you up with a porn star, any porn star you want. I got you guys in the comment giving away. And I was thinking about it. Should I do another birthday giveaway? My birthday is in, today's the 12th. My birthday's on the 29th, so that's what, 17 days? So in 17 days, I'm having another birthday. Should I host another huge giveaway? I did that last year, and you guys seem to really love it. And I love giving people stuff. Just let me know if you guys want that, but thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like. We'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.
Oh yeah, it's just a fail running man. A wall bang. Cool reload. Wow. A little bit of farts right there. Second one is a topspin I hit. I like topspins personally, always have. And the coolest part about it, I wasn't recording face cam, but when Tommy was standing right next to me, and I said, yo, Tomper. I'm like, I'm hitting this right here. And I called and I hit it first try. So that's why I kind of like this a little bit more. But, you know, obviously I can never prove that. No, I also won the lottery 5 minutes after I hit the trick shot.